language. Enable menu narration English only. No. Press right or left to toggle. Press back to return. Press next to continue. Enable menu narration English only. No. Press right or left to toggle.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Agent! Follow me!
I need backup!
Jump over it!
I'm ready for this!
Coming from behind that barrier!
Incoming hostiles!
Grenade!
Keep firing!
Those barricades, and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Dress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over.
You go!
I'll do what I can here. Go!
Free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus. The green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Thank you.
alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Thank you. over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you. Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you. Glad we got that settled.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and kill for kids. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the Theater Settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But with DC as the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Agent requesting backup.
Electronic device detected.
more time! Here we go! Isn't that time to go yet?
This is your last day.
Let's see some blood.
Electronic device detected.
Thank you.
gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing
That's
with
a vision
you.
Agent.
I don't know.
Interesting.
It just doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
Give me your wallet. Yeah. Don't.
You're coming up in the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Come on in, agent!
Refuge
at this time, but we won't leave you out
from them.
You want a deal? I want a deal too. Let's do some business.
Hello.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Incoming backup request.
Status.
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations.
Over here, Agent.